beautiful stretch of the American landscape. But to Mickey and Mallory Knox, less than a large, it is literally a candy lane of murder and mayhem.
Experience me. got to give a special shout out to a band that just totally blew me away. Give it up for Rosie! All right. I see a lot of Maiden fans out there. I can tell by your uniform. All right. Very good. Then we're in business. 2 minutes to midnight! Let me see those hands in the air! We'll be right back. guys heard that song before? You put them together, they destroy. Who knows what I'm talking about? Yeah! That's right. Little Avengers. Don't even get me started. That'll be the whole show. They're from Texas. That's right, I forgot the most important line. That's right. You respect Marvel. All right, anyway, I digress. I do that a lot. You guys doing all right out there? All right, very good. All right, that's what I'm talking about. Number 22. Number 22. That's right, number 22. Acacia! to Miss Nikki's home state. She's from Texas. All right.
Anyway.
So a lot of you went and saw Maiden on the Legacy of the Beast tour, yeah? It's pretty amazing. Again, just like the whole band is like the Energizer Bunnies. It just anyway, this next song is the title track off one of my top three, if I had to pick top three albums. Enjoy. Thank you. that one. Taking it back, old school. Just to let you know too, after our set, before Vixen goes on, we're gonna be over at our merch table. I don't know where that is. Maybe one of you people can kindly show me the way. But we're gonna be there. So, you know, refresh your drink, do whatever, come on over, and then come back to the stage, of course. But we need to skip that. But anyway, we just want to thank you so much for coming to the show and supporting all the bands. Seriously, it's great to see you again and to share the love and the gospel of Iron Maiden!
Cause it